My name's Shannon Sedwick.
And I'm Ray Anderson.
And we are involved in Esther's Follies. Started it with my husband, Michael Shelton, and I in 1977. Soon after that, Ray got involved.
That's right.
A little bit later.
And I do the magic in the show.
It's a combination of comedy and topical satire and magic.
A lot of political humor.
So we meet again, liberal scum.
Cruz, right, Walker. Defeated, I thought you were.
I was, but now I'm leading the Republican Rebel Alliance against Trump Vader.
So what are you doing on this hot, steaming, swampy planet?
This isn't Houston.
Wait, I feel a disturbance.
So we tend to, especially right now, there's lots of activity, lots of material to work with.
I, of course, was one of the stars of the show, but that was back when I was really a good-looking 20-something-year-old guy. And he found out the key is hire some good-looking younger people and put them up there, and you write the jokes for them, and they just tell the jokes, and then that's what the audience wants to see. So once that kind of revelation settled in, I stopped performing very much. And so now I'm kind of backstage over there behind the piano, kind of making sure people get on stage on time. And if they don't, I go over there and threaten them with their weekly paycheck. And then they always manage to get up there just fine.